This NHL goalie duo is in big trouble next season. The Edmonton Oilers are a favorite team to win the Stanley Cup this year. With two of the world's top five players, Edmonton has enough star power offensively to compete with any roster in the league. But when you have two of the world's best forwards, you will have holes in other areas of your roster. The big area of criticism for this team is their lack of goaltending talent. 1 year ago, the Oilers signed goalie Jack Campbell to a 5-year, $5 million contract, but unfortunately, he fell short of those expectations. Campbell sported an .888 save percentage last season with a 3.41 goals against average. Now, this isn't exactly living up to the expectation of his contract. Early on last season, he was seemingly replaced by rookie goalie Stuart Skinner. Skinner played very well for the Oilers at times, but similarly to Campbell, he struggled to hold his game down between the pipes. Skinner would finish the season with a .914 save percentage and a .275 goals against average. Now, these numbers are solid on paper, but Skinner played inconsistently through the season. Edmonton will enter next year questioning whether or not Skinner and Campbell can recover from their roller coaster year. In the playoffs, the two goalies struggled to limit their opponent's scoring on the big stage, leading to the Oilers' ultimate demise. But what do you think? Should the Oilers run it back next season with these two goalies, or should they replace one of them ahead of the playoffs next year?